don't. It's going insane. Amounts of Swiss bank accounts are overflowing. Cheat, steal, and lie. No one bats an eye. Did you not notice? We have no qualms if you grease our palms. Just ask the POTUS. Financial crimes can be fun sometimes.